Let's get it. Oh yeah, I forgot we were in the car. Oh, she's a little distant. It's okay. Change appearance, cut hair, find new clothes. Huh. Death to androids. It's a little fucked up. Oh my god. It's an android right there. Jesus. Fucked him up for no reason, man. Oh. Android Zoo. Zoo. At 91. Scissors. So I just gotta chop the hair off. Ew. Blonde? Blonde, white, or black? What does blonde look like? White? Oh my god, and she's removing it too. They all are. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Wow. Find new clothes. Okay, so what's around me? Some stuff over here. A crowbar. Okay, that'll be helpful maybe in the future. But I get a feeling that. Okay, I guess I just gotta go over here. Can I just take this dude's clothes? What? Can I wear this guy's clothes? Cause, I mean, he's clearly not using it, so, haha. God, where the fuck? Okay. And I guess I'll just stay over here and maybe just keep looking around. Oh. Am I supposed to, like, read this or something? I guess I'll keep scrolling through. Cyber wildlife. Wow. That's interesting. Android free zone. Huh. Would you look at that? I just don't. Oh no. Oh a tool. Haha, I know where that is. Hee hee hee, you're over here. Never mind, I totally fucking lied. I don't know where it is. Pick up. Hoping there's some clothes around here. Wow. Yay. What the what? So, escape with Gallus. She's probably gonna be startled at first.
Wasn't a nightmare.
That's fucked.
How do you feel?
I'm cold. What are we gonna do now?
That android we saw yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. The train passes just on the other side of the road. The station can't be far. You feel okay to walk a little? Let's go then.
You're pretty like that.
Why, thank you.
You really look like a human now.
On our trail.
All right, that's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
Oh my god, I'm Connor again?
Took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by rational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Oh, no.
Maybe.
Who's in front? What? These guys? Okay. Thank you. Okay, there's probably some. Oh boy. Okay. Hiding. Good. Probably a good thing. Alright. Oh, fuck. Jesus.
They won't get far. We'll find it sooner or later. Let's go.
Jacket did not look good on the my TV right there.
Ooh. Are you okay?
Aww. There's literally no one else left for her, man. Well, except Mom, but I guess we could try to go find Mom. No. Don't have a lead? Oh my god, but what if they did? Oh. Dude. That is so crazy. Damn. Would you look at that? All that? Sneak past. Oh, that would have been the same ending, probably. What? Your kid. Huh.
Several sources report that.